Tickets in SuperOps can be raised by requesters or technicians, or automatically created by the system. Your requesters can create a ticket from the SuperOps customer-facing portal. They can select from one of the ticket forms you have enabled for them, or simply fill in the subject line and description and hit save. Requesters can also raise tickets by writing emails to your support email address. All you need to do is set up email forwarding and verify your domain. They can also raise tickets using the system tray icon. You can create tickets on behalf of requesters from within the admin console in SuperOps. Once you have selected your client and requester, you can choose from pre-filled ticket forms. This will save you time from filling out ticket properties over and over again for commonly raised tickets. You can also create tickets automatically based on certain conditions using policy management. For example, if you would like to create tickets when the disk space is low for certain assets, select the condition. Set up the criteria for which you would like a ticket to be created. Set the action to create a ticket. You can also have different templates for different kinds of conditions to create tickets. Need to do server maintenance for a client on a monthly schedule? Worry not, you can create recurring tickets using the Ticket Scheduler module. Create different schedules to create tickets based on your business needs. Fill in the name of the schedule. Set up the cycle. Choose the right frequency. And select your client and hit save. Want to create a ticket from a third-party system? Go ahead and use our ticket creation APIs. For more information, please reach out to support@superops.ai.